growing tremendously, almost so much so that we can't keep up with it. And I come here tonight not just to ask for our community's help, but to ask for you to please keep us in your prayers. We've had some individuals join our board in the last year that are making tremendous impact. Maureen Kyle and Samira Matoon. And I'm telling you, they make the difference. And we have dedicated individuals on our board that serve countless hours every single year and every single week of their lives to advance the efforts of those that can't help themselves. So please, if you feel so moved to do so, we can help, we can receive help in so many ways, not just financially, but if you feel moved to donate with food or service, the need is right there too. We certainly are not going to discriminate at what type of help you can give to us because we need it so greatly. We also serve in many ways. We have a transitional house, a food pantry, as I mentioned, a soup kitchen, our emergency assistance, and our emergency shelter. Just to give you an idea, this year so far, we've served almost 6,000 individuals in need and emergency services, and it's only growing. I have an unspoken prayer request for us. We have a very great need right now. We are facing a lot of uncertainty, and we could really use your prayers and your support. So if you can find a place in your heart to know that this community needs